those that walk in pride, he is able to abase. Daniel 4, verse 37. He acknowledged God with his voice, but he refused to serve him with his heart. The world in their pride boasts of the great works they do. When God shows them his might and power, they refuse to extol and honor him as the one true God. They need not Christ because they confess no good of their sins.
In our songs and recitation, you will learn about a people who God has given a new heart by the working of his Spirit. They are truly a thankful people. He supplies them their daily needs. He gives them his word where they find guidance and comfort. He gives them the desire to come to him in prayer. More importantly, he delivers them from all their sins through the death of his son on the cross. Tonight, we sing of a people who love their Lord and who acknowledge him as the Lord and Master. We sing of a joyful people. We sing of a thankful people.